Well, I'm really pleased that Brian Tracy has come to Victoria. He's been a major influence in my life, and it's because of his teachings that I've been able to achieve what I've been able to achieve. And, of course, he's participating with us as well to raise funds for the Children's Cancer Research, which is just like the icing on the cake, and, of course, a very important cause. And we're very happy, as Pinnacle Events, to be able to contribute.
Well, Eric invited me to come to Victoria to share some really good ideas on sales, personal success, and business development, business growth, because we believe that continuous and personal and professional development is really the key to the future of business in Victoria.
So you can make a decision. And the interesting thing is, if you keep saying, I like myself, I feel terrific, I love my work, what happens is eventually it gets programmed in. You repeat the words over and over again, you get programmed, you wake up in the morning and you automatically feel terrific. You wake up in the morning, you're just automatically happy. You find yourself that you're happy most of the time. And you'll find that your relationships improve, your sales improve, your energy levels improve, your immune system is stronger, and the more you like yourself, the bigger goals you set. And the more you like yourself, the more persistent you are in pursuing your goals. In fact, I was just in Kazan, in Russia, speaking to 5,000 people 3 days in a row. And it was really quite an interesting experience. And the person that brought me in, the Russian, this is his organization, said 6 years ago, he was basically struggling and unsuccessful. And he came across my material and this concept of self-esteem. And it transformed his life. Today he's got 20,000 people working in his organization. He's rich. Got a big, beautiful home, beautiful car, private plane, everything else. He said he literally went from rags to riches by understanding the correlation between self-esteem and personal success. So you are the most important person in this room.
Can't do anything about the past, but by gum, we can make the future anything we want. And so your job is to resolve to make 2012 the best year of your life. Thank you very much. God bless you.
Thank you.